It was Artem Dovbyk who was a hero in today's Sweden vs Ukraine match. Oleksandr Zinchenko gave the first lead to the Ukraine in the 27th minute and Forsberg from Sweden equalized it in the 43rd minute. Both the team were fighting harder to get into the quarterfinals, but Ukraine had its last laugh with the late goal from Dovbyk and they will face England in the quarterfinals.